Got him that time.
Get him, Jim. All right.
Oh, that's a monster. There we go. Yep. Got him. Oh, yep. Get in here.
He didn't even say that. He said your mama. I mean, what? Just kidding. You didn't say that. He did not say that, people. I just, that was right where the other bobber is.
Like Mike said, there's crappie all in this thing.
Yeah, I think it is.
Okay. All right, y'all. There's another one. Beautiful white crappie. Oh, yeah. That one is 10 3/4. Almost 3. Almost 11. Right off the side of the boat.
27 more. You got your limit.
Is it a weekly limit?
Because
if it's a weekly limit, I'm feeling pretty confident. Oh, that's a lot of pressure.
You got a fish, honey.
Oh,
you got your little crappie.
All right. Good job, Annie.
Okay.
Annie, you got that off the drop shot?
Yeah.
Good job. Right here. Whose is this? Annie.
Annie, you're down.
Okay, I'm turning around, getting it.
Yeah, get it. It's on there.
Bye.
She's got to keep her black crappie.
Black crappie.
Got it? Oh, yeah. And he swallowed it. Oh, that was good for a couple crappie.
Sure.
How are we looking?
I got to get 27 more to get my limit. See that, Jim?
Mm-hmm.
That's what I was talking about.
Oh, yeah. Something gurgitated a whole fish out. Look at that.
When I saw it, I was like, you. Oh, Lord Jesus.
I would say.
Oh, God. All right. Get it, baby. Get it.
The cat. Mike, you're making a video. You're called the Catfish King.
I am the Catfish Man today.
Yes,
another
are.
Catfish.
You're getting catfished.
All right. Baby.
All right, y'all, got a little catfish on the Rock Creek here, Jack. Beautiful.
Look at this.
Oh, nope. Yellow bass.
Yellow bass.
Nice size yellow bass. Nothing wrong with that now.
Nope. Look how thick that thing is.
That's a beauty.
Nothing wrong with that.
Take that.
I still have one on my head. I don't think I can do two holes out there.
Could you open that, sir?
Mm-hmm.
Add it to the bounty. Doesn't look very little to me. He's not little. Get the net. That's not a little fish. That is not a little fish at all. Look at that.
Ooh, that's a nice.
He's little. Was it little? You need to stop lying.
I got
you have
a
your camera
crappie.
On?
Nope. Here we go, everybody. Just got about a 13-inch white crappie. Fishing at about 12 inches deep. Get you some of that.
Nice.
Cool, huh? Nice one.
Beautiful crappie. Look at the size of that.
Net, please. Where's the net? Got it. Oh, I'm sorry.
You good?
Just work it in, hon. There we go.
Nice. That was off the back of the boat.
That was off the back, guys.
How deep is she?
Not very deep.
3 feet.
2 foot.
Nice.
That's a good 12 inches.
All right.
Got him that time.
Get him, Jim.
All right. Oh, that's a monster. That's a monster.
Okay, net. Oh, I'm the net.
That is a keeper crappie. Come here, baby. 14 inches right off the bank. Maybe not as big a monster as I was hoping it would be.
It's a keeper.
But when you have a caught one in 5 minutes.
Right?
minutes.
In 5 minutes.
There we go, y'all.
Oh, but I'm being stripped.
Yep. Well, you gotta remember that a lot of little yellow bass in here, and they are
11 inches. Stealers. Oh yeah, look at that, guys. No matter where I go, I catch the snagfish. Guys, I am bringing in a behemoth of a snagfish. When you catch snagfish, you just gotta take your time and you might wanna move your line. I cannot assure you what's about to happen. Guys, if you ever wanna come to my guide service, we catch the snagfish. That's what we do, huh, Mike? What, no net job on this one, Annie?
There you go. There's the spot, man.
Okay, guys, I guess it's going to be a one-person job here.
I'll move it out of your way.
Gotta be careful. They got sharp teeth. Guys?
That's like getting a gar.
This is not my PB. Well, for this species, it is. All right. Now, what you do is when you catch these, you want to get them out of the water. Okay, but you got to be careful though, because sometimes they'll splash all over the place and get all over you.
You're down, Annie. You're down.
Yes,
down.
She is. Set the hook. She set the hook.
You're down. You just got a lot of slack.
Okay. Yep, I feel something little now.
It ain't little. I can guarantee you that. It's a keeper crappie. Huh? There you go.
You're on, honey. You're great.
Yep.
Okay, I'm coming.
Hold up. Rub the slack. Set the hook.
It's set.
You got it. Like, it's that's set. That's a massive crappie.
Oh.
That is the big one of the day.
Oh.
Stand up.
Beautiful, baby.
There you go.
Take your time.
Just bring it to me. Bring your pole back this way. Yep. No, keep it down. Keep it down. Now lift your pole up. Yep. Beautiful.
Boom, shaka.
I'm down.
Get it, baby.
Rigo Outdoors just doubled up, y'all.
Oh, he got me snagged. Oh. I'm snagged.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Beautiful.
Oh, it came on.
Nice. Mike, you have a fish.
Go ahead, reel it in, baby. Probably a big old catfish.
Right, big old crappie. 3-pounder.
Big old catfish.
Catfish King. Did it just fall off?
Yeah.
Got him. That's a big crappie. That is a massive crappie.
Right.
Oh, yes. Come on.
That is my big one of the trip so far. There it is. Ready? There we go.
Beauty.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Look at that. And that's a nice one.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Way, beautiful.
Big old white crappie. Nice.
Nice.
She or he is 13 and a quarter.
Nice.
All right, y'all. We're going to let that one go right into the cooler. Y'all done lost your mind. You thought I was throwing that back in the water.
So we ain't letting it go. We gonna wrestle over that.
All right, y'all. We were looking for these crappie shallow. Fishing with slip bobbers about 14 inches deep. I think it ran with it for a bit. And yeah, look. Got him. Oh, my goodness.
Woo!
That was a gar.
Super gar.
That's not what we want. He let go.
I just saw a big body flying through the air.
I said, gar be gone. Oh, there we go.
Of no size.
Got it.
Okay.
I think I got the gar back, y'all. Nope, that's a nice crappie.
Okay.
That is a beautiful, beautiful, can I say it again? Beautiful crappie.
A beautiful crappie.
That is what I need. I don't think it's going to keep.
Okay, you see those colors on that crappie?
Yeah.
And look at my nails.
What? It's all about the nails, y'all.
Well, I mean, the pretty blues and specks like in the tail and stuff, that's what I...
Speckled blues? I like it. It makes sense. No. Get bigger.
No, I'm not. I should have known.
That's a little one.
Oh. As soon as I said that, somebody's going to get a fish. We got a lot of fish today.
Little black crappie.